Getting on a course waitlist. Log into the MyHarper Student Portal and search for your desired course. If you're new to the registering process, you may benefit from starting with our Searching for Courses and Registering for Courses videos. You may find that the course for which you'd like to register has already been filled. If a course has a waitlist option, it will be indicated in the WLCAP column. The WLACT column displays the number of students currently signed up for the waitlist. The next column displays the number of spots remaining on the waitlist. Please make note of the course reference number, or CRN. You will need this 5-digit number to sign up for the course's waitlist. From the Class Schedule search screen, scroll to the bottom of the page and click on Add Classes Worksheet. Please note, once you are on the waitlist for a course, you will be notified if a seat opens in that class through your Harper College student email account. You will have 24 hours to register for that class before the availability expires. Under Add Classes Worksheet, enter the CRN for the course you'd like to waitlist. Click Submit Changes. You will receive a registration add error and a message notifying you that a waitlist for the course is available. In the Action column, click on the down arrow and select Waitlist Web. Click Submit Changes. A confirmation of your waitlist status will display under Requested Schedule. If a seat becomes available for the course, an email will be sent to your Harper College student email account. The email will have the date and time you will need to register before the seat is offered to the next student on the waitlist. If you have signed up for a waitlist, we recommend checking your student email daily to avoid missing your opportunity to register for your course. You can also check your waitlist status in your MyHarper Student Portal by clicking on Registration and then Detailed Student Schedule Waitlist Status within the MyHarper tab. Once you're notified that a seat is available, click on Add or Drop a Course. Be sure the correct term is selected for the course you are registering. You'll see your waitlisted course under Current Schedule. Go to the Action column and select Web Registered. At the bottom of the screen, click on Submit Changes. Next, you'll be presented with either the Payment Options screen or the Finalize Registration screen, depending on your current payment arrangement status. Please note that you will need to complete a payment arrangement or finalize your registration within the designated time limits to ensure your seat in the course. For further assistance, please contact the office listed here.